It is March the 14th, 2016, and it is 11:37 in the morning, and I just woke up like 2 hours ago, and yesterday I used my EOS blueberry whatever smooth stick, and my lips were fine yesterday, but when I woke up they were red. They are red right now and cracked all over. The outside of my mouth really hurts and they're bleeding, and it really sucks because EOS is like my favorite chapstick, but I'm starting to regret using it. So I don't know if I'm allergic to something and lip balm, but I have been hearing stuff about it, about how some people like have allergic reactions to it, and I think that's what happened to me because I've never used the blueberry ones. I've been fine with like my vanilla smooth stick, like my pomegranate and my strawberry, but this blueberry one, something's weird about it. And this mint one I can't have because I'm allergic to mint, and I used it one time and I had the same thing on my lips. But I just wanted to say, don't use EOS. I don't think it's good anymore. I only had this smooth stick for about a couple days. I got it at Ulta a couple days ago, and my lips are totally just cracked. It just sucks. And it's really hard to eat, but when I drink water, it sort of hurts my lips or something. Like, it doesn't dry them out, but just water getting in between cracks of my mouth, it hurts my lips because I have sensitive skin on my lips and on my face. So I wouldn't recommend using EOS anymore if you do use it, because you're going to pay back for it if you have allergic reactions to this and it hurts. So just don't use it if you already haven't used it. Okay, bye.